Parker was a very vivacious kid. He was saying his first words by 5 months. He was speaking complete sentences at a year and would talk to everybody, and he was very outgoing. And then he started experiencing leg pain and bruising. And then they ran a blood test and it showed up leukemia.
When I was about 11 and a half, I was sitting at my pediatrician's office in my mother's lap, and my dad was crying. And he told me that I had cancer. They found that it was, in fact, ALL leukemia. The very first thing that was done to me was I was given a transfusion of blood.
My son Matthew is now 2.5 years old. He got his first transfusion at 1.5 month old. He has diamond black fat anemia. Only about 700 people in the United States and Canada have this very rare disease.
I was first diagnosed when I was 7 years old with APL, which is a type of leukemia, and they immediately knew that I would need some kind of bone marrow transplant and chemotherapy of some sort. The blood was needed to keep me alive, basically.
I'm very happy that there's blood donors out there that donate blood for Matthew. When they told us of this disease, I thought, what's going to make him live? And when I found out it was just so easy as someone donating blood, I thought, well, I want to go out there and tell the world to donate blood for Matthew.
I know that without somebody's blood donated, that I wouldn't be here today.
If people don't donate their blood, then leukemics and other people with general cancers and trauma victims, their body couldn't make it.
Blood donors are heroes. They're saving lives constantly. Absolute heroes.